Five, four, three, two, one. Go, maybe. Maybe go. Hey, I got a pairing. Awesome. 2100, eh? He's just a 2100. I mean, what could he possibly do? How much damage could he possibly cause? Seriously, this kind of pairing in round one has me a bit concerned about my winning chances. Or prospects, rather. I made it. Or not. Okay, well, if that's not an omen, what is? Well, yeah, the guy who's 2-0, I'm sure, isn't getting the same opponents that I'm getting. And I'm sure he's not playing the same way I'm playing either. I should have just done a Swiss Gambit there. Like, there's no shame in round one in just completely throwing the game so you can get a better pairing. That works well in Swiss tournaments, and I'm sure it works even better in this kind of format. Shit, he found it. I got this. Bad news, eh? Check. Have to sack. It. Okay. Two games, 1 point. It appears that beating people on time is just not going to happen this tournament. So I need to actually defeat them in the position. That's going to be tough. Also, I'm like twice as prone to hang pieces as most players, apparently. So, trying to win from hung pieces is not going to be my winning strategy. Yeah, I see this, but there's nothing I can do about it. I should just, like, withdraw from the tournament, because I'm not playing my best. Yeah, look at that. So I'm down 40 points today. But I guess I haven't played Bullet in a while. I should expect that I'd perform at a 2000 level, because that's where I used to perform quite a lot. Yeah, berserking is completely insane. Don't do it. Have no tricks. Trying to have tricks, but it's like the only thing my opponent is paying attention to. Like, what tricks might I try to spring on him? Okay, we're working our way up. We're only in 69th place. Good number. Opening is perhaps not the best opening that I could have picked for bullet. Gonna take forever for this game to get decided. One way or the other. Oh, we're right behind Zibit, so at least we're in reasonable company. But man, that guy in first is just running away with it. He is to not only win the games, but quickly win them. This is not objectively sound by any measure, but I have to play it. I know I should feel terrible for playing like that, but that's part of the evil that is in a bullet tournament is, oh my goodness, we got Blitzstream. Be fun. Dumb on my part, not playing the best moves. And I saw that coming. Oh, wow. Okay, the sack actually doesn't do anything. He got me. I had that sack on my man for quite some time, but it was just a bad idea through and through. Sorry for the relative lack of commentary here. I'm being just a little bit focused at the moment. kind of trapped my knight for an instant. Furious. Wait, how come he's the only one who can make those threats? Not fair. Okay, so at least I've got the bullet endgame skill back. Hey, we got Blitzstream again. Look at all the fun we might have. I wonder what he thinks of my unorthodox play. Probably that I'm a bit crazy. I take my knight. Ah! Okay, that's game. Oops. Go figure, the one tempo I hang the bishop, he sees it. I suspect that the people who win this tournament are the ones who have the best internet connections. And not just overall, but best relative to where the Lichess server is located. It occurs to me that I might have some advantage over many players in this event. Just having looked at that last endgame. That unravel. Okay. My bishop on completely the wrong square here. Okay, well, we're finally on a winning streak as we get faced against. Oh, I'm missing tactics everywhere with that one. That's just lost. I'm not even gonna try to salvage that. I should have resigned like I moved 5. Okay, well, put that game behind us. Another game going. Yeah, this is one of the hardest bullet tournaments I've ever played in. Amazing how motivated people are when there's something on the line. And something not especially significant either. Oh, hey, look. You know, if I keep getting like paired, like my standing is immediately below the Llama Lord. Eventually we're gonna get paired. Destiny. Oops, that's not where I wanted to move the queen. Didn't want to move the queen. Forget for touching the pieces and not wanting to move them. Oh, thank goodness he resigned that. I was feeling quite nervous there. But he did blunder twice in a row, and I did catch the second blunder. Everything's hanging. Could have had my queen there. Could have had everything. And I win. That was lucky. Where am I? 29th place. Think I just need to stop playing e4. E4 is too risky. I need a new bullet repertoire. Can't take that. Yeah, I just trapped his queen. I didn't even have to take it, I just trapped it. That was cool. Not afraid to depart with theory. Although the way in which I depart from it should probably be a little more theoretical, and less me just making stuff up. I'll take the draw, because I don't see a way to win that. This guy again. something different. Okay. Stuff is hanging. Well, hey, look. No, I can't take that. I can do this. I can take the pawn, and I can go. That there is most of bullet chess in a nutshell. Pawns, happy. Oops. Oh my goodness, I'm walking into mate and ones all over the place. There we go. That's how you win bullet. You disrupt your opponent. Make him think a bit. Also have a fast internet connection. Having a fast internet connection is a good part of how do you win a bullet. Might be the most important part. All right. Wow, 7 in a row. I have not been commenting at all these last 7. Other than just having some good fun side chat there, but can I take this? I have no idea what's going on. And I guess that's the norm, but somehow it just shouldn't be. Castle. I'm toast. The most toast that has ever been toast. On. Okay, well, there goes that winning streak. Good portion of that was fueled by luck anyhow. Can't get lucky every game. Actually took me up on it, so we're gonna see where we end up. Oops. Well, this isn't so terrible. Even I can spot that. Got Swamp Dweller again. Okay. Yeah, sure, we'll trade. Oops. Well, this could have been worse. All right, well, he held me to a draw. Seems about fair. Considering where we came from there. In three. There we go. Don't anybody try that opening against me. Oh, I forgot. I need to put leechess.org in my stream title if I want to get an audience. That's what's going on here. And if I do that, who knows who's going to attend my stream, but at least that people will show up. Found it. That was tricky. Beat me in time, but I got all his pawns. What do I get for finding the right moves? There was no good reason for me to play that move. Oh, hello. I just hung a piece. Sucks. So before I do that,